got cut off. I accidentally hit the phone, but as I was saying, I'm forgetting to appreciate the things in life. Like, you know, I don't make my bed, and my mother's just, you know, she really has nothing much to do around here, so she doesn't have a job, but I guess she, you know, kind of walks by my room, opens the door, and sees that, you know, of course I'm gone for work, but my bed's not made, so she cleans it up and, you know, tries to do up the pillows like I do. And I wanted to go for a walk, but I just didn't have the motivation to. It was like, oh, maybe it's too cold, man, I want to feel warm, but I used to love the cold, and now I just don't care anymore, I guess. Understanding it, but then I'm realizing, like, wow, there's all these customers coming in looking to do all these things, and then I have to come in tomorrow, and it's just an unrealistic amount of work you have to do, and there you're gonna come in tomorrow thinking it's gonna be done, and I didn't even finish half of it. There, the human factor is missing in work, and I'm just, it's soul crushing, and it's not rewarding, and it's just nothing just good about it. I just feel like we're just breaking down because of how much needs to get done every day.